Thank you very much for that welcome. I don't know if you know the story of the woodpecker. You know that bird that ticked with his beak against the stem of a tree. And the very same moment, the lightning struck the tree and destroyed it. And the woodpecker flew away and said to the other birds, "My, I didn't know that there was so much power in my beak." When there is power tonight, it is not through me, but through the Holy Spirit. That Corrie ten Boom may be hidden behind the cross.